A very happy, happy morning to all my dear children. Welcome back to your computer class. Students, today we are not going to discuss any new chapter. Today we are going to do just a revision. That is revision of your first semester assessment. Okay, we will just do the revision part. In that we will be discussing the syllabus, the paper pattern, as well as the model question paper. Okay, let's see. Dear children, see, this is your syllabus, chapter number 1, 2, 3 and 4. Only 4 chapters are coming in your assessment. That too are very easy. You just have to study and prepare well according to the model question paper as well as the paper pattern. That's it. Okay. Now, this is your paper pattern. The first question will be multiple choice question. 8 questions carry 8 marks. Try true or false. 5 question, 5 marks. Fill in the blanks, 5 question, 5 marks. Give one word for the following question. You just have to give one word for the following question. 5 question, 5 marks. And explain the following term. Yes, you have to explain some of the terms. 3 questions, 3 marks. 1 mark for each. And the last one is answer the following question. 7 question of 14 marks. Yes, that means one question will carry 2 marks. Okay, in all the paper will be of 40 marks. Yes, your computer paper will be of 40 marks. Now we will see the model question paper. First of all, we will see the instruction. You all are practicing your cursive, so you have to maintain that handwriting. And in the assessment, you have to write in a very clear, neat and legible handwriting. Okay, your assessment paper should be very clear and neat so that teachers can check very easily and they will be so impressed by your handwriting. Okay, then the next one is the write the test in the supplementary sheets. Yes, you have to write your test in the supplementary sheets. The third one is the write the following details, name, class, date and subject on each and every page of your supplementary sheets. These all details should be mentioned. Okay, write the questions also in your sheets. Yes, you have to copy down the questions also. Okay, then the last one, the Photoshop or the PDF of the supplementary sheets have to be submitted on or before by 8 p.m. on the day of assessment itself. जिस दिन आपका आंसर शीट आप लिखोगे, जब मैम जिस दिन आपको क्वेश्चन पेपर भेजेगी, आप जिस दिन अपना आंसर शीट लिखोगे, उसी दिन आप मैम को फोटोशॉट और इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पीडीएफ यू विल सेंड मी. ओके, यू विल सेंड मी द आंसर शीट कॉपी. अंडरस्टूड? नाउ मूविंग ऑन टू द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन? दैट इज multiple choice question. You will copy down question number 1, multiple choice question. You will write down number 1 and in that you will copy the whole question. Which technology was used in the first generation computer? 3 options are given to you. You have to choose the correct option. Okay, understood? And in the next line you will write the correct answer. No need of copying down all the 3 options. Just write down the correct option in the very next line. Okay. The next one is write true or false. Now, dear children, in true or false, you have to read the question very carefully. Okay. ध्यान से पढ़ना है आपको question. क्या पता मैम ने कुछ twist करके question डाल दिया हो और आपने उसका गलत answer लिख दिया हो. So, you have to read the question very carefully. Okay, you will copy the question also in true or false, and in front of that you will write true or false, whether the statement is true or false. Now the next question is fill in the blanks using the help box given below. Wow, so easy, no? Yes, help box will be given to you. You have to just choose the correct option for your blank. Okay, like for example, endnotes appear at the dash of the page. We have to choose the correct option. Endnotes appear at the bottom of the page. एकदम पेज के बॉटम पे होते हैं. See, I am choosing the correct option from here. You have to also do that. And for that, you have to study well. You have to prepare all the four chapters very well. Clear? Next one is, give one word for the following question. Yes, you have to just give one word for the following question. These questions are there in your worksheets at the end of the every chapter. Okay, you have to go through your worksheets also very well. Okay, then explain the following terms. Yes, three questions will be given to you. You have to explain them very well. Okay, and then you have to write it. And the last one will be answer the following question, any two. Now, in your actual question paper also, you will be given the choice. If there are 7 questions, I will give you 8 questions and I will ask you to do any 7. So, one question you can skip. Okay? And in that question, you don't have to copy down the question also. That is, what is watermark? You don't have to copy. You will write down number 1 and then you will write the answer of it. Okay, dear students, clear to you? Study well, prepare well, and all the very best. God bless you all.